scams and lies. I trusted but I found your only true friend is your desire for playing around. You're out of your mind, you've lost control. I'm gonna take back what's mine. You'll never have my soul. This time you have really stepped across the line. Thieves in a palace, full of tales and lies. We got you staking for midnight. Breaking in so we can break out. Breaking in so we can break out. Breaking in so we can break out. Breaking out.
Oh. All right, guys, and we are back with more Persona 5 Royal. And, I'm gonna think about what I wanna do today. Studied. Let's read. Cause I think I read the first, thing of, I thought that, crossword puzzle was down here. But, let's just study. Yeah, let's read.
Hey.
So yeah, let's do deal guts.
Make sure your clothes up.
Run out, right? Bards made a toast, drinking and reveling to celebrate their victory.
Wow.
Pirate Captain Kidd, huh? Ryuji should read this book. So you finished Pirate Legend. I love how Captain Kidd was the leader of the ragtag group of outlaws. You must learn more about courage after reading Captain Kidd's exciting adventures. That's nice. My girl front, that's nice. Three of them? Well, I guess we should go to sleep. Yep. Thieves should be arrested. Oh, here we go. Hey, I saw on the forum, nice job sticking it to that stalker. My Phantom Aficionado website came in handy, didn't it? What are you talking about? It's okay, you don't have to say it. I know deep down in my heart that it was useful. Anyways, I'm in Shibuya right now. I'd love it if you could come hear me out about your future actions. I'll be waiting at the diner in Shibuya. You gotta swing by.
What is he up to?
Don't warp me there immediately. Oh man, they did.
How's things, Ben? You know, with the special activities. Oops. Sorry about that. I haven't been getting a lot of sleep lately. I've been staying up managing the fan site all night. Every night. I think it's called PR.
Public relations.
The Phantom Thieves not a website. Fansite for short. You need a catchy name if you want people to notice you. This is all a bit of P-Thieves propaganda. Basically, there's no point to taking down bad guys if nobody's gonna know about it. That's why I've started a blog for posts from people you guys saved, while filtering out the haters. We need the Phantom Thieves to be seen in the proper light if we want to make the name popular, right? Really? Just hearing you say that makes my all-nighters worth it. So, actually, I really want to know how you punish people. Don't worry, I'm not gonna ask. It wouldn't be any fun if you just up and told me. After all, the Phantom Thieves have a reputation for being secretive. I wish I could be more like you guys somehow. But I'll still be here to draw attention to the stuff you do. You can leave that part to me. I'm gonna use my fan site to promote the Phantom Thieves and weed out any negative comments. Your popularity is gonna be at my mercy. Or, my fingertips.
Bruh.
It's like I'll be your strategic image management representative. so to speak.
Sounds cool.
I knew you'd understand. Anyway, I'm gonna do everything I can to make sure that title's more than just for show. I gotta say, though, managing the Phantom Thieves' reputation is tiring work. The Forum gets all sorts of weird posts, including tons of things unrelated to reforming society.
Yeah, I bet.
It'd defeat the purpose of the site if the truth of the Phantom Thieves was buried among all that garbage. Oh, but you don't need to worry. I'll sort through all the trash. Speaking of which, I've actually already found some worthwhile info about our very own school. Quest to boost your popularity can start close to... I'll give it my all.
Dude, are his shoes full of the Skechers or New Balances? Because they kind of look like some Skechers. It's the S. Looking ass. Machine will give you information about targets on Mementos. All right.
I might be overworking myself, though.
That's like the third time he's drunk. And that stuff is real contagious.
Exhausted. I think I'd fall asleep on the spot if I weren't talking to you. I should head home. See you later.
I'm a little mad because they didn't let me get my drink. Or can I still go out for it? Yeah, I think I can. Wait, what the heck? Is that him? Dude, this is so cool. Listen to this. I was checking the fan site earlier and found a bunch of hater comments about the Phantom Thieves. It got me so mad I'm not even sleepy anymore. At this point, I might as well pull an all-nighter fighting back. Nice hustle. Nice hustle, image manager. Yeah, he's definitely gonna level up. It's strategic image management rep. The title's important. Try to remember the whole thing. It's a strategic SIM. Strategic image management rep. Simmer. Well, I'm gonna work my butt off. Just watch me. My duty calls. I better set out for battle for another fan site. After a wild night of modding and banning. Modding and banning. Oh man. Ban that motherfucker.
Hey!
Midterms are coming up. What about that diner? You do got time to go out at night, but it's Sunday. You know what that means. Let's see what they got. Relaxation set. An alert capsule, but that's not more. Bio-nutrients. Ooh, mega fertilizer. Uh-oh. That's good for the plant. We're gonna get plenty of kindness if we use that. So I'm going with the bio-nutrients set. Fuck it. Another buyer's just called in. Now, like I said, today is Sunday. You know how shit goes on Sunday. On Sunday, we go to the bath. Now it's not Monday and Thursday.
So,
wait, hold up. Can I go to the underground? Can I actually get the drink and do the bath? That'll be doubly cool, because it is Sunday. Alright, so what is it? It'd be cool if it's Charm. You really need to get up and tell yourself it's for your health. That's like...
Nice.
What was it? Charm? That's actually... Okay. That ain't bad. Alright, now let's go to the bath. We're trying to make gains out of here. Let's go in. Mm-hmm. Damn, I got scared. So much charm, man. Pollen warning. Oh, it's the virus, y'all. What's up with the goggles? What's up with the mask? You snowboarding or something? I hear cedars blooming later than usual. Climate change or what have you? I couldn't go to the mountains even if I wanted to. My eyes and nose would gush like rivers. That sounds horrible.
Seems pretty rough.
Oh man, looks like the problems have only just begun. People talking about having itchy eyes. Oh no.
We gotta get away from them. We don't wanna catch it.
Don't drop that shit. Don't drop it.
Morning.
She hit the prince. You got allergies?
Allergies? Oh, maybe. I do feel kind of dazed and it feels weird. But, actually, I've been having this feeling that someone's watching me.
You like that song too, huh, Ann? Yeah, I like it too.
I hope not.
Maybe
I just can't shake off the feeling of infiltrating a palace. At the palace, we're always cautious of not being noticed, you know?
Yeah, that is true. What was that?
So it has to be my imagination. Yeah.
Hey, don't you think the atmosphere of school is kind of different now? You mean with there being no Kamoshida, huh? Yeah, nobody ever talked about him out in the open like this before. Yeah, that's true. I wish someone just thank us for it or something. Either way, everything has worked out for the best. After all, Kamoshida has actually been punished for his crimes. That's victory enough for me. I wonder what's going to happen to him now. I mean, he's a famous criminal at this point, right? He's gonna have to deal with people hating him forever. It might be true, but I don't have any sympathy for him. He got what he deserved. For sure. Tata Bay? I got some new info for you. I saw it on the fan site, but I heard about it at school, too. Anyway, there's a guy at school whose bullying has gone too far. I want to help the victim, but that's impossible for me. But I bet the Phantom Thieves can do it. I mean, you already changed the heart of that stalker, so this should be a breeze, right? Sure. You're amazing. The bully is a brown-haired guy frequently seen standing outside the front school. Daisuke Takanashi. I know you can handle this. I know this is a small case, but we have a name, so we should be able to consider him as a target. The mark and bite of a bully. We got some info from Mishima, so let's head to the hideout. If we're all here, you want to go to Mementos, right? What are you talking about? Don't we need to study for exams?
Let's go!
Don't worry about that stuff. Let's ignore the details and just go check first. That's easy for you to say, but we don't even have a target. It's actually not a problem anymore. Some intel has come in from Mishima.
Alright.
Perfect time, let's just go right in then. You really do anything to avoid studying, huh? Alright, so do I really want to go? Mementos can be explored even without a target. I guess everybody went, I guess. So, that's one thing I know I was guilty of, not going at all. And, I didn't go to Mementos a lot in my first playthrough. Okay, so if I was to go, this is how I go study, huh? So, my little guinea pig, she ready to rank up, but yeah. How are you, my little guinea pig? If you're in good health, I'd like to do a test on you. I'll give you a special discount on my medicine. What if you get a nosebleed from all that excitement? Alright, let's go take it away. You seem to be enjoying this too. Have you gotten used to the taste? Stop by the clinic, everything's ready. Okay, that's all for today. If you're feeling okay, you can go home now.
Hello?
What? Again? Well, that ship's already sailed, so... What a pain. You remember that girl from the other day, right? Her dad's been bringing her here to be treated, even though I referred them to another hospital. I even told him about the medical error I made. Was it really your fault? Medical error was well documented. Everyone in my field knows about it. I led the development of a new drug for an incurable illness called Crawford-Ends disease. Although I wasn't the one who administered the medicine, it was the cause of the error. The Crawford-Ends, certain cells indiscriminately attack other cells throughout the body. Damn. And when it reaches the muscles, the patient slowly begins to die. There hasn't been much progress made on it, partially because there haven't been many cases of it. I worked with a pharmaceutical company, Umbrella, that had reached the final stage of production, but one day I was suddenly removed from my position. That chief of staff, Oyamada, my superior at the time, took over the entire operation. I don't know if he had the glory of developing a new drug or to become rich and famous, but he made careless mistakes and rushed completion so he could use it on a patient named Miwa. I know this girl named Miwa. Miwa-chan had a reaction and relapsed into a critical condition. The chief panicked and laid the blame on me. Wow. Miwa-chan and her family resented me. No matter what I said, I couldn't change how they felt about me. I had no idea. It's not too late.
That's fine.
Well, that doesn't matter. The development of the medicine was suspended, so I had no reason to stay at the hospital. At least now I can keep working as a general practitioner on my own terms, with my guinea pig here. That's the new medicine I've been trying on. The version is in the final stage of testing. Exceptions for those cells that take the offensive and destroys them upon detection. That's why it's harmless for people who don't have the disease, probably. That's good. You have a lot of faith in me. Thank you, my little guinea pig.
Hey.
You better not flake out on me this late in the game. I'm inching closer to the finish line, but I'll need your help to reach. In exchange, I can offer you medicine at a special price. I'm counting on you, guinea pig. Wow, we on level 5 already?
All right.
God damn. She on level 5, my boy. Shout out to my guy Rico. Now, what should I do about that girl and her dad? Being mean and scaring them hasn't worked. It's been a while since I had to deal with this kind of nuisance. It's just kind of stressing me out. Oh, sorry. That's all I wanted to talk to you about. You can go home now.
Bye.
Okay. Thanks for your hard work. Look at this, and then we do more with her. This is ridiculous. Like, there's never gonna be a point where you don't hang out, where you don't max out them, max this person out, a person out, especially if you have a matching persona. Like, oh my god, it's gonna be so easy. You're doing okay, my little guinea pig. I just want to check up on you. Also, sorry for the long talk today. I wasn't planning on telling you all that. About Miwa? Yeah. You're the first person I've really shared all that with. But it was also a good reminder. There is something I have to do as the plague. So, thanks to you, the drug's development is progressing very smoothly. If there are no issues with this latest sample, I think we're right on the edge of finally finishing it. Oh, sorry. Looks like I got a patient. Maybe that girl and her dad came back. I have to go. See you later. That's so cool. Like, man, I can't wait to like just make.
Ah, you're back. Yo.
Another box game for you.
Hey.
What'd you get? Mega fertilizer. Hey, garden energy.
Whoa.
All right. So, what's this? Exams are such a downer. I'm already bummed about tests coming up. I'm in trouble for any English. I haven't been studying it at all. Oh, maybe we can make some progress if we keep an eye on each other. Want to study together? So what's it going to be? Are you studying with Lady Honor? Yeah, why not? Then let's meet at the diner in Shibuya. Now, I'm trying to remember, does pollen warning count for bad weather? I know when it rains, it counts for bad weather. My long sentence is tough. Try to think about what the underlying section means. Are you starting to understand how to dissect these problems? I think so. I'm so jealous you get a one-on-one study session with Lady On. Seems like you're making more progress than usual, too. Dude, I was about to go, what? Damn, that was 3, too. Be a fool not to take advantage of that.
That's not it.
I'm actually not so good at this because of my time abroad. Hey, so that means she probably wants to hang out with us next time, even though we don't have a lover's persona. Wait, isn't Pixie lovers? I gotta check that out. Anyway, time to study. Here we go. Do you think you could help me with math next? Maybe. Well, let's stop here. So I gotta check if Pixie is lovers, because if Pixie is lovers, then
it looks like you're attending school seriously.
Oh my.
You also study close with Takamaki-san if you're both coming to school together. You just transferred here though. I guess you two really click.
In the same class.
I see. You seemed a lot closer than that yesterday morning. I heard she was a victim of Mr. Kamoshida. But was that all there was to it? Either way, closer inspection should clear everything up. Goodbye.
Dude, like, I really hated Makoto at one point, but... you know. Exams start tomorrow. Are you all ready?
Well,
now then, picking up from last time. The end of the Heian period marks the rise of the samurai, which I'm sure you're all waiting for. Nah, the guy from Persona 3, that's what he was waiting for. The guy who loved talking about the Sengoku era. As described in the tale of the Heikai, it was a time when all that was great would fall from grace. It wasn't unusual for the heroes of yesterday to be struck down as rebels of the present day. By the way, sympathizing with the loser for the week is called Magistrate's Patronage. The term came from Minamoto no Yoshitsune's position. Yoshitsune. Shout out to Yoshitsune, man. That man is busted.
Do you know the answer? This is it. Correct.
Nice going! What are your thoughts? Justine, you handle this.
Registration? Are you sure? These are the paths you have walked.
Done already? What?
I'll just add this.
You'd like to read the creed here. If you'll withdraw this and accept this persona.
Done already? What?
It is time, inmate.
Thank you. Hey. Thanks.
Man, so I know Sir Lionheart is going to trip out, because, like, look at this. Like, we just hung out with her, just got all of those threes, and now she's, you got a chance to get, like, another three or two. Oh, hey, it's me. Thanks for listening to what I had to say earlier. Like, they literally are making it to match people out faster. I feel like I have a better idea of who I want to be. I'm going to think about how I can strengthen my heart. I think I can. If I think of anything, I'll let you know. I hope you'll join me again next time. Of course, you're my teammate. The no refills thing? Yeah. Of course, you're my teammate. Thanks. You're such a nice guy. Oh, how about you help me come up with ways to train my heart? Just let me know when a really good idea hits you, okay? Bye. Hey. You're back. Who's this? Exam song, huh? You're not getting a jump on studying without me, right? You're gonna do it. You wanna do it together? I'm in some serious trouble. Hell yeah. We gonna probably end the gameplay after this. Just cause Ryuji's my boy, and this might help him get to that next level, cause as you know, like, we couldn't get him to like where he wanted to be because I don't have a chariot. So hopefully I can. And probably a cherry was probably in the Kamoshida's palace. It's just being on hard, like, I wanted all the experience and shit. So, like, anytime I was seeing a shadow, I would kill it. I'm starting to get the hang of this, so I guess that's what I do with this one too. Wait, that's no good. Damn it. What did I mess up on? Try starting over, bro. Good advice, eh? It's important to revisit and review where things went wrong. Dude, I thought I was gonna hear la 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 la. Hopefully this helps Ryuji though, for real. Ryuji's my guy. Damn, it didn't do it. Wow. Whoa, problem solved. You're freaking amazing, dude. Ooh, I hope he calls me, man. No pause on that, man. I'm gonna go grab a refill. Solving that question got me real pumped up. I hope he calls me for real. That's the only way I can see him like actually getting close to her. He didn't. God damn it. That sucks. It's raining, which means we gotta study. Oh shit, I can't believe it. A school assembly during exam week? What the hell are they thinking? This is new. It's the day after tomorrow, right? I wonder if it's about Kamoshida again. I can't believe the school is messing with our schedules like this. I don't care what it's about. It's gonna have nothing to do with us students. I wish they stopped dragging us into their mess.
Seems pretty rough.
A mandatory assembly during exam week sounds rough. There it is. I was just singing it. What historical figure inspired the idiom of favoring the magistrate? Oh man, look how they try to do you.
Ooh, we can do this.
Wing, wing. Let's see, an essay question. This looks tough, but let's calm down and think it through. Provide the reason why he's viewed as a hero. Yoshitsune had a brother, right? I think his name was... Yeah, that's the one. Yoshitsune worked under Yoritomo, who did a lot for his brother. But they ended up coming into conflict, and in the end, when they had to oppose each other... Yeah, Yoshitsune committed suicide after being exiled by his brother. But even though he lost Yoshitsune is the one who went down as a hero. It's probably because people tend to sympathize less with figures in power and sympathize more with the weak. Yeah, not just any person though. People love rooting for an underdog who stands up to powerful oppressors, and Yoshitsune did that to his brother. So the reason Yoshitsune is treated as a hero is because he stood up against the powerful Yoritomo.
Yep.
You finished in time.
Ahem.
It's time. Time is up. Put down your pencils and put your hands on your desk. So I probably should have ended the gameplay because we about to take exams for like the past couple days.
Let's get started.
Today is the second day of exam. She may begin. Which brain function is responsible for the phenomena of seeing a illusion in this figure?
Ooh, we can do this.
Which of the following maps can you paint without any adjacent areas being the same color? I'm thinking they trying to trick you, and I might say both.
Ooh, we can do this.
They tried to trick you on that shit. They said any map. Sneaky bastards. Can I say? Because I remember it was one point where I'm thinking it's got to be... Man, is so cute to me.
Let's get started.
Then you may begin. Name the book that defined male factor. This is a digital devil story. Wow, there's no way that was in this game. There's no way that was in this game, dude. And if so, maybe they are showing some respect, little hints of respect to SMT, and maybe the dream of SMT 5 coming out isn't dead. Because there's no way this was in there. There's no way. But we know it's the Devil's Dictionary, but Digital Devil Story? And it's literally the letters. If they would have put Digital Devil Saga, that would have been so clean. That would have been so clean if they actually put Digital Devil Saga in there. What character archetype refers to a mysterious and seductive, so seductive.
Ooh, we can do this.
So seductive. School-wide assembly. This time of year? Really? Think we can bring our flashcards in? Somebody trying to cheat. Kamoshida is just one of the many things wrong with this school. I've got to hurry home and study. That Kamoshida is still causing a trouble even when he's gone. I think I get to save.
Ever since that specific incident.
Yeah, this is new. This is new. And you know what? I'm guessing. Oh, look. Look, Ryuji's in the front. I see On. I see me. You know, this probably has something to do with the girl with the ribbon in her hair.
We believe the mental health of our student body is absolutely vital. So we've acquired the services of a therapist.
Wait, is this the guy? The doctor guy? With the glasses?
The floor is yours, doctor.
This is that guy. Oh. Listen, isn't he hot? Oh my god, these bitches.
It's nice to meet you all.
Thiefos gave him a theme? You heard his theme? This theme is catchy.
Whoa, his voice is sexy.
My name is...
Huh? He's clumsy.
My name is Takato Maruki. Thank you for welcoming me to your school.
Oh! Scared the shit out of me. He's clumsy.
You can call me Doc if that would help you feel more comfortable. Any assistance you need, I'll be. I guess I'm not really any good for helping money problems. Thank you,
Doc. Yo, why does it sound like Chie in the audience? Did you hear that? Yo, somebody was like something so cute. Wow, I could have sworn I heard Chie in that.
Yo. Expect this place to actually give a shit about our mental health?
Oh, wow.
Well, our school's made national news. Maybe they figured they'd look even worse if they didn't do anything for us.
And Dr. What's his name?
Dr. What's his name?
Maruki.
Yeah. Maruki.
Wasn't that guy just basically clowning it up on stage? You really think he'll do us any good?
Ryuji.
There he is.
Hey there. Sakamoto-kun and Takamaki-san, right? And that must make you.
How do you know our names?
Well, I was informed of certain students before beginning my tenure here. Those that had, previous with Mr. Kamoshida. It must have been especially tough for you after having just transferred here.
Yeah, it was. To think I'd end up in a castle.
Can definitely believe that.
So, what do you want with us?
I wonder what Say gonna say when we make a link with him.
Ah, yes, I'd forgotten. I know I already offered my services to the student body earlier, but would you three be interested in counseling?
Nope, not at all.
He didn't even give it a second thought.
How's that surprising?
You were just a touch more emphatic about it than I'd expected. Ah, but if you come to my office, you can have free snacks. All you can eat would be nice, but there's still plenty to be had. So, how about it?
Tell me more about these snacks.
Hey, don't fall for that.
To be frank, I've been explicitly ordered to provide counseling to the students directly involved with Mr. Kamoshida. It's in the school's interest. For its... Ah, the school's interest.
Right.
I know that asking you to be open with a complete stranger like myself is a lot. Making this mandatory wouldn't do you any good either. Might as well turn it into a little experience. Ooh, I know. If you attend my counseling sessions, I'll teach you different ways to improve mental acuity. Like ways to hone your concentration before exams or not getting nervous on dates.
Ooh.
How's that sound?
That sounds good to me. Mental training? Yeah, this is definitely gonna help in Phantom Thieves activities.
There's also snacks.
Alright, enough with the snacks.
He like nasty with them snacks, bro. Y'all got snacks?
So, which way are you leaning?
Oh yeah, we in for it. I'm gonna do it.
I guess it'd just be more trouble for us if we didn't go.
Let's get it.
Really? Then, I guess it's a deal. I'll be in the nurse's office. Feel free to come by whenever for you.
Well, we should get going.
Okay, I'll see you later. Thanks for taking my counseling into consideration. Now that we have a deal, I promise I'll do my best to help you.
This man looked like an Adachi that became a doctor and never went to jail. Okay, so let's hear what she has to say about him. This is completely new. This is like completely new voice lines here. Check me out. I want to hear this.
It's hard to believe an ordinary high school student could accomplish such grandiose heists. One would need a heart of steel, unaffected by outside influences, and prepared to act without hesitating. There has to be someone who helped strengthen your mental state. Sound like somebody you know? Give me a name.
Give me a name. So he's the counselor, Arcana.
Thou hast acquired.
Yeah, girl said, so give me a name. Like, damn, girl.
It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the counselor persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
You realize how many personas it's gonna have in this game?
Sorry for keeping you like this. Well then.
Okay, quiet down.
I have an addendum to the early assembly regarding the counseling you've been offered. The counselor will be available to you starting after school today in the nurse's office. Dr. Maruki will only be posted here through November. Wow. So be sure to speak with him soon if you feel the need. So are you telling me that we gotta max this man out before November? Is that what they're saying? Wow, that's horrible. For the majority of you, choice whether or not you see him, but there are a few students I'll speak with later. The school's decided this is to Dr. Maruki will be mandatory for these individuals. Oh shit, here we go. Yo, you guys gonna go for it? Counseling? It kinda sounds like we're being forced to. I told Maruki I'd do it, but I don't know if I'm really that into the idea, you know? Let's do it. Yeah, probably better not to draw more attention to ourselves anyway. I think I'm gonna try going today. Counseling, eh? Lady Anne's right. Man,
make sure to visit him so you don't draw any attention to yourself. Can I save though? Can a motherfucking save though? Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, it's not a bad time. Not at all. It's always a good time, so long as I'm not already listening to a student. So glad you're here. Would you care for a snack?
Well,
shall we get started? Oh. Oh, but first, just relax, alright? I'm only here to listen to whatever you wish to talk about.
Yes.
Sure. Although, I really only have one thing on my mind right now anyway. Yes, I'd say that makes perfect sense. But don't force yourself into talking with me. You can even just grab some snacks and be on your way if you wanted. That's alright. I know I need to talk to somebody about this anyway. That is, you're willing to listen to a super long story. I absolutely am. Take all the time you need. Wow, this is interesting. I see, that's such a horrible thing to do to someone. Yeah, that's why I wanted to get even with him. For Shiho. And? At first, I thought Kamoshida ought to face the same fate as Shiho was going to put herself through. But? Later, I realized that wasn't right. If he did take his own life, it wouldn't undo Shiho's suffering. In fact, it'd just give him the easy way out.
Right.
Is that so? You know, you're quite the wise, level-headed young woman, Takamaki-san. Huh? I think you get the wrong... Nope. In fact, I think wiser than I was at your age. I wasn't anywhere near as mature as you are now. It's not like I did anything special, though. If I hadn't gone through my own share of hell, I don't think I'd be so mature either. I see, so right now? Hoping Shiho will get better quickly. We both suffered a lot, but I just want to get back to laughing and having fun to get used to. At this point, I don't give a rat's ass about Kamoshida. Now there's a healthy outlook. You can pass, but you still want to keep your chin up and press onward. Is that the gist of it? Yeah, that sounds about right. I mean, I'd definitely be better if none of this had happened at all, but...
Quite.
I definitely agree with you there. But it's impossible to wipe every tragedy from history.
Yeah.
If only, right? Everyone would be so much happier if we could actually do that. Damn, is that it? Oh, seems like I lost track of time. We should wrap things up here for today. Thank you so much for coming to see me. Oh no, thank you. I feel a ton better in my chest.
Be careful, okay?
Good to hear. You feel free to stop by anytime.
Okay.
Will do.
I'm gonna get going.
See you around. That was pretty cool. Well, I went in for counseling. That's on too, right, Zay? How'd it go? Well, it honestly wasn't as rough as I was expecting. I think you should just go and give it a shot. Dr. Maruki easier to talk to than you think. Do I automatically gotta go? Didn't you have a counseling appointment? That's the nurse's office in a practice building. Dude, they just automatically... I knew... I said it was gonna have to deal with her. I did say it was gonna have something to do with her. But he showed up, so I was right on both ends. Just like how I was in Treasure Coast Steel. When Crow and William first showed up. It's a 2-for-1. Are you here for a session as well? And you too, huh?
Yes.
That's right. Daruki is a wonderful counselor. I've actually been seeing him for a while, but before he ever came to Shujin. Damn, I didn't expect this to be this long. I didn't know you two were acquainted, actually. Don't go overselling me too hard, though, Yoshizawa-san. I'm really nothing special. Well, I need to get going. Please excuse me. It's the second time we've seen her.
All right, then.
Well, let's say we get started. Looking unique like that, you know that's not going to be the only time we see her.
Welcome.
Thank you for coming. Made a deal. Well, I try to make sure it's worth the trouble. This man got apple juice? I love me some apple juice, my guy. I see. I don't care if you call me a kid or not. Apple juice is the fire. God damn. Good ass cold old apple juice? Man. Thank you. I think I've gotten a good grasp of the situation you're in. Well, full disclosure, the school gave me a brief rundown of your circumstances surrounding your transfer here. So much for privacy. I'm doing okay now. But you weren't before, I take it. Try not to push yourself too hard, okay?
So,
now that you've told me more about yourself, I think I realized something. It seems like you're largely able to reconcile your internal world with your external one. I should note that. It's really, truly impressive. Even most adults can't reliably manage that. How to put it, you know how everyone has an internal reality, some conception of themselves they're striving for? Like wanting to be a model student, or wanting to be loved and relied on, you know, that kind of thing. But that ideal reality and the one in actuality are often far apart. The gap is responsible for a lot of people's pain. Wow. Not everyone can ace their exams, and not everyone can be the heroes they wish they could be. You've already been through so much. That kind of suffering is usually enough to twist people up in dark places. But you're standing up to it. You're facing a tough, painful reality. To me, that's incredibly admirable. Then again, maybe that's a little weird for you to hear from a guy you just met, huh? You're kind of creeping me out. Nah, but it sounds right. In any deflecting self-depreciation, yeah, you're pretty strong.
I'm sorry.
Well, let's see. This went on a lot. I just said that about this recording. This went on a lot longer than I expected. Somehow this conversation just took a life of its own, I guess.
Say.
Hey, I actually got one last request. Do you mind? What's up?
You know,
I'm actually doing a certain research along with my duties as a counselor. It's not quite like counseling, more like a type of psychological treatment. Basically, it's a project to learn more about people's metaphorical hearts, what they think, how they feel.
How about it?
If I get far enough with it, I think I'll be able to help a lot of people. So, I need more details.
Sorry.
I guess my point is, I'd like to ask you to help with that research. So, wow, now I'm a guinea pig for him and for Tay-Tay. All you have to do is listen. Okay, it's not a guinea pig so much. Okay. Then tell me if they spark any ideas. Okay. Anytime's a good time for me. I got a lot of snacks, too. Better be worth it. Better make it worth it. Well, okay. Really? Yes, you're a lifesaver. Let's see, I know. Maybe I can tips for mental training. I happen to know a lot on the subject. I'm sure I can cook up a special regimen for you. If you're dedicated enough, I'm sure you can draw out your full potential.
Thank you.
I guess that's our second deal. When Joker... Y'all read that, right? I'm a very fast reader, so when I saw that, I was like, what? When Joker is inflicted with an ailment, he may recover immediately. Get the fuck out.
All right.
Wow. Wow.
I know.
Would it be okay if we trade a contact information? I'll contact you if you got some time. Wow. He pulled his phone out. That should do it.
No.
I better do my part to repay you. Let's talk about mental training. Let's see, first off. My mind feels so... Ooh, I was just about to say something about my SP! I'm cool with it. I'm cool with it. I was just about to say something about my SP. Never a bad time for a snack, right? Non-static gum? What is that?
See you.
Wow, this man straight up... Oh my god. He thought the base game was busted.
Dizzy folks said.
Man.
Look how late it is. Well, if you think the sessions are worthwhile, you should try going again sometime. But we should definitely get some sleep for tomorrow. Tomorrow's your last day for the exams. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and save the game here. The exams are going just as well as I thought they were. As well as I thought they would have. I've always been the smart guy in school and stuff. So, you know, this is coming natural.
Let's go to bed.
Oh, you bastard. No, don't tell me he's doing that. No, no, no. Hello? Oh, God. You know what? I think I gotta restart my persona. Because I can't access any of my network functions because for whatever reason there was a blackout. Well, I shouldn't say blackout. It was a power outage for like a good 10 minutes and everything went offline. So that's why I can't, as you can hear, I'm pushing my touchpad, but it's not happening because we're not online. Well, I am online, but in persona I'm not. So we're going to go ahead and end the episode off here. This was definitely different. Definitely, definitely amazing. Definitely noticing the changes. I knew that I felt like it was going to have something to do with Girl with a Ribbon. But then I was like, no, it's the doctor. And then it turns out that she was actually there. But we don't get a lot of exposure of her. We don't see her a lot, of course, because she's a first year. So it's kind of like how Persona 4... where Risei and Kanji were first years, and they would have to come to our class for us to see them. So maybe it's gonna be like that, but she's only first year, so she's probably gonna feel all left out and stuff. But even if that, I mean, that's not even the whole case, because we don't get to see Makoto or Haru in their third years. So we got students from every year, so that's kind of cool. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode off here, guys. If at all possible, I probably might. If at all possible, we could probably. Let's not do that today. This motherfucker's forcing me to go to bed. Well, we're back to our old piece of shit ass Morgana forcing you to go to sleep again. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. But until then, I will catch you guys later for more. I almost said Trails of Cold Steel 2. And I platinum the game. Persona 5 Royal. Catch you guys later. Oh my goodness.